Mission Station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to the first Space to Ground of 2018. I'm Haley Fick. While everyone else was taking a break over the holidays, the space station was still in full operation. After delivering thousands of pounds of science and supplies on December 17th, a SpaceX Dragon cargo vehicle will depart the space station at 5 a.m. Eastern Time on January 13th. Then the spacecraft will splash down in the Pacific Ocean at 10:38 a.m. Eastern Time with several thousand pounds of science samples and vehicle hardware. You can watch Dragon leave the station live on NASA TV starting at 4:30 a.m. Eastern. Even when we're in the dead of winter, it's always growing season aboard the space station. For the Advanced Plan Experiment, or APEX 5 investigation, astronaut Scott Tingle checked petri dishes for condensation and installed an instrument for imaging this week. The APEX 5 experiment grows different wild and mutant varieties of thalecrests in order to understand how their genetic and molecular stress response systems work in space. The plants grow from seeds in the veggie plant growth facility aboard the space station, are frozen, and return to Earth for detailed laboratory analysis. The Center for Advancement of Science in Space and Marvel Entertainment are challenging students to design a microgravity experiment based on the characteristics of popular Marvel comic superheroes, Rocket and Groot. The contest will run through January 31st. After the contest concludes, two student-submitted flight concepts will see their vision turned into reality and become an official ISS National Lab investigation launching to the space station this year. Learn more at spacestationexplorers.org/marvel. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag #SpaceToGround. And for those educators out there, visit nasa.gov/stemonstation to find ways to get involved during NASA's Year of Education, a celebration of an almost 12-month presence of a teacher on board the International Space Station. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.